Brian Little.
Hello, beautiful people. Welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you guys are new here, my name is Gianna Lian, and today
we are going prom dress shopping.
I'm here with my mom, and we are going prom dress shopping, and I'm so excited because prom is not that far away, and I need to get a dress before they all sell out. We're gonna go down to Vaughn Mills, which isn't that far from our house, and I thought to bring you guys with me because it's gonna be such a super fun and amazing time. Do you have anything to say in the vlog? Are you excited?
I'm probably more excited than you.
I will see you guys when we get to our first stop.
This weather is terrible. 8 a.m. I couldn't fall asleep again. Been overthinking all the little things I've said. I'm sleep deprived almost every night, and I wish that I wouldn't think instead. I know the sun is up and I got things to do, but I don't think I've got the energy to move. And I go back to my dreams again, but I shouldn't be sleeping when it's daylight now and I'm stuck in my bed. Stuck in my head, cause I've been just not all on my own, and I should make my way out.
Guys, we got soaked. Look at my hair. Oh no. It's okay. We made it! Getting up for what I should be thinking. First stop. It's about time that I hear it. I know, I like that one a lot. I need a kick start just to change this. I don't want to waste a minute on the basics, but it's Fail. Guys, we have to take photos. We have to. I haven't been in one of these in so long. Printing!
Oh, we get five.
We got three.
Aww, slay. Ew, look how ugly that green dress is. Okay, so Vaughn Mills was a complete fail. They had like nothing there. It was weird. They didn't have the prom dress store that we thought that they did. But we're gonna go to square one because that isn't that far from here. Is it that far from here?
Maybe like half hour.
Okay, because we know that square one has like at least like one prom dress shop there, and it's pretty big. And I got my grade 8 grad dress from there years ago. So we're gonna check that spot out. Hopefully we find something. Hopefully we can try some on, and yeah. So super good. Pink. Ooh, that's pretty. This is kind of pretty. No. It does kind of wash me out though. Holding one of the dresses that I tried on, the black one, the really tight fitted one. We're gonna go to a few more stores and then I'll kind of make a decision. But if I don't love a dress, then I'm gonna keep looking.
What
a short dress.
Do you want to? $39. Oh, this might be really cute. You might fall in love with this.
Guys, we're going prom dress shopping again. I'm with Julia. Slay. Hello. We're going to Marla's Fashion because I hear that this place is really good for prom dresses, and we're gonna try some on and hopefully we'll be able to find a dress this time. Marla's. Oh, give him a little kiss.
Tip top famous.
Look at how pretty that is. I love that dress. Julia, are you excited?
So excited. Oh my
God. Like, look at all the pink ones. I want to try this one on.
7%.
Oh my God, that's stunning.
Okay.
That is so gorgeous.
The store is so big.
Can I try dresses on too?
There's so many. Mom, I could see you wearing this.
Oh, oh yes.
I could definitely see you wearing that. Yes.
Look at this.
That's like a mermaid dress.
Oh my god, this is gonna make me cry. I don't know why. I'm really sad
for you. Ooh. I would not wear purple, even though purple's my favorite. Oh, there's a bunch of black dresses over there. This is so pretty. Puffy dresses kind of like eat me though. There's like too many. This is like overwhelming.
They're all like slightly different.
Ew, never. Never these. Never. Oh my god, the short grad dresses. Julia, this color would look so good on you.
The color's really pretty.
Oh.
Should I try it on?
Yeah, try it on, just for funsies.
How do I fucking know what size? Is that color pretty? I can't tell.
It's like very
tan. It's like my hair color.
Yeah.
Color's kind of ugly. Wait, I need to look in the light.
It's not ugly.
Oh, never mind. But it looks more like cream.
Oh, does it look more like yellowy?
It's like, yeah, it's like gold. Oh, there's another one. Oh my god.
They have a bunch of them. There's also like this dark pink. Ooh, slay. That would look so good on you. And the back's really pretty too. It's like, I don't know if these are all like bridesmaid dresses now. I feel like we're gonna have to go back to the front. That's where they all were. Oh, that's really pretty. What is... What the f***?
Wow. Hey, that's pretty, G.
Just try it on. Sissy. In the back is probably... It would probably look so pretty on.
Yeah.
I mean, you need things to try on.
Okay, really, what?
What the f*** is going on?
Seductive. Where's your hand, girly? Okay.
That's so stunning. I'm obsessed. You punch it. Hey.
Hey. That is not pretty.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, it's a little bit like...
I don't like the sequins stuff.
It does look like a dance costume. I'm an equals in a new space with a fresh dimension. How they second guess with clear intentions.
The word don't always come from the steeple. That's why I'm making songs for the people. She's slaying.
Okay, nudity, what the heck?
We're waiting to try on our dresses.
So awkward.
Yeah, this is really big. Yeah, I don't...
You don't like it?
I mean, I don't
hate it.
That's a no. Oh, Julia, that looks so pretty.
So good.
Look at the slit. Look at the slit.
Oh, that's so pretty.
That looks so good on you, though.
It's hot.
She's gonna pop out.
What size is that?
4, I think.
Yeah.
So pretty though.
I love that.
I think it looks really good on you.
I really need a nice tan.
It'd be hard to dance in that.
It is really pretty, yeah, but...
Steak a leg.
I like the back.
Oh my god, that's really pretty. That's really pretty though.
It makes
I feel like
this color
is just throwing me off.
Yeah. I just don't like this.
Yeah, you need boobs.
I know, and I don't have them.
My mind is. I like the back a lot. I drift in the space. Don't know where to go. Sometimes. That looks so good on you. These are the things I cherish every moment. I won't take my life for granted. Please don't ever change. Won't stop until we own it. The light. That looks so good on you.
Wait,
are
we doing a fashion walk?
Why don't you just pick a side and tell me?
We're done prom dress shopping, second time, and we didn't find a dress. Actually, Julia did.
Kind of. I found them that were really pretty, but the slit was literally like
up there. She was gonna black litter all over
I
her
know.
Face.
Oh my god.
But yeah, no, we're gonna have to try again. We're gonna have to go prom dress shopping again. I might just order the dress that I want. I'll put it up on the screen.
I like this. I like doing this though, because I feel like I can like find like stores that are good and then come back and see what they have, like what they restocked.
Yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Stay tuned for part two. If I keep shopping. Mom's leaving.
Make sure you subscribe.
Bye. Yeah. Like. Please make sure you like, comment, subscribe, all the YouTube stuff you guys know how to do.
Click that bell down below to get a notification every time Gianna posts a brand new video.
And with that, I hope you're having an amazing, wonderful day, and I'll see you next time. Bye!
I think I'm gonna start doing bloopers at the end of my videos.
Anyways.
Yeah, not getting your full refund.
Really?
I'm doing ASMR.